One day, after a six-hour biking session of 180 kilometers, I realized that I couldn't move my hands. My fingers were paralyzed. Being a stroke survivor, I went to my doctor as soon as possible. She assured me it was nothing. I went on with a 30-kilometer run program the next day, only to find out that I couldn't wiggle my toes. My feet were also paralyzed. I went back to my doctor and was given a two-hour painful nerve test and a spinal tap, and my doc then said, "Kim, we have to put you in ICU right now because you have a rare autoimmune disease called Guillain-Barré syndrome that causes total paralysis. It hits 1 out of 100,000 people randomly, and the cause is not known. By this afternoon, your diaphragm might get paralyzed and we'd have to put a hole in your trachea so you can breathe." I was in shock. I was numb. I was confused. Yesterday, I was Iron Man. Now, I'm waiting to be intubated in ICU. That morning in ICU, I cried painfully to my best friend, Jesus. "What are you trying to tell me? You gave me a stroke and then I got well. Now I'm at the fittest point in my life. You make me paralyzed. What's your message? What are you trying to tell me?" I was emotional and I was in tears. In comes an old friend, Karen Davila, to visit. She shared, "When Paul prayed to God to remove the thorn in his flesh that was constantly giving him pain, God's message to him was, 'My grace is all you need. My strength is made perfect in your weakness.' It was that morning of August 2013 that I realized the motto of Iron Man, 'I can,' cannot apply. How can I do anything in my power when I cannot even move my fingers or wiggle my toes? It was at that moment that it dawned on me, Iron Man's motto can never apply because I was totally powerless and His grace is all I needed. His grace is enough. All else is bonus. I recognize His power and my weakness, His fullness and my emptiness, my self-centeredness and His abundant grace. I finally got it. Not I can, but He can. All my life, Jesus was my best friend. That morning, I realized that I needed Jesus not only as best friend, but also as Lord and Savior, as provider of everything that I needed. I then called one of my friends, Rica Paralejo, who I worked with in the morning show, and told her, "Tell Joseph, your pastor husband, to come. This morning, I want to know more about Jesus as Lord and Savior." They're both there in 10 minutes and we prayed. I finally accepted Jesus Christ as Lord, the provider of everything I needed in life. I was totally dependent on Him. My best friend and Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, healed me totally. The paralysis was reversed in a few weeks. In a few months, I was able to swim, bike, and run even faster than I ever used to. My marathon times have improved dramatically. I finished 8 international races, New York and Boston among them, a full Ironman in Taiwan, 8 half Ironman races, I'm doing one next month, with excellent times, not because I can, but now under Jesus' grace and guidance. I became a more loving and giving husband to my wife Alicia and a better father to my 3 kids, Jose, Eliana, and Eman. I also got totally rid of my addiction to pornography. I'm living a full and balanced life, knowing where all the power comes from. Not I can, but He can. Let me end this with a Bible verse that has become my life verse as well. Philippians 4:13. I can only do this through Him who gives me strength. Not I can, but He can. Maraming salamat po.